Hello guys, it's Drill again and welcome to the most risky and most expensive StatTrak TradeUp that I've done so far and probably the one that I will ever do if this fails today. I'm going to try to trade up to a StatTrak AK-47 Aquamarine Revenge or the StatTrak or Piper Beast. I have two attempts right there. Got 10 skins from the Phoenix collection, 10 StatTrak Nova Antiques, which could give me the StatTrak Orb Asimov or the StatTrak Orb Chameleon, and then obviously 10 skins from the Falchion collection, that are 10 StatTrak CZ Auto Yellow Jackets and 5 Yellow Jackets and 5 MP7 Nemesis, basically. Yeah, I'm gonna do 2 attempts, 5 skins from each collection in each trade up, and yeah, nothing further to say. Let's do this. I'm a bit afraid right now because that's a lot of money that I'm spending right there. Basically what could happen is if I get a skin from the Falchion collection, that would mean that I make profit. I would actually make a ton of profit if I got the StatTrak or Piper Beast. Getting the StatTrak or Chameleon from the Phoenix collection would be okay. So right here you see once again the AK-47 Aquamarine Revenge would make me get 50 euros profit. The Orb Piper Beast would be like 150 euros profit instantly. Getting the Orb Isomer from the Phoenix collection would still be okay. I would lose about 20 euros, but still the Orb Isomer is a pretty nice skin to have. But getting the Orb Chameleon would mean that I make minus 140 euros instantly and I could literally just go ahead and kill myself. So I really hope that I don't get the Orb Chameleon today. I'm just gonna go with my standard signature right here and once again draw this box, because that's what hopefully brought me luck the last two times I did this. I got the StatTrak Orb Asimov twice, and let's see if I will continue with my luck on the trade up contracts today. Lot of money going down the drain right now. Please. StatTrak Orb Asimov again! The third time! The third StatTrak Orb Asimov in a row now! And yeah, this one is definitely in field test again. Alright, so I lost about 20 euros on that. But that's still okay, that's a pretty nice looking StatTrak Orb Asimov right there. Pretty sure that's in field tested. Yeah, it is, because I threw a bunch of minimal rare skins in there, so that should be field tested. And yeah, let's go ahead and just try one more time. People actually told me that I should put the skin that I wanna get into slot number 6, so that won't work like that. I will have to start with the StatTrak Nova Antique, and that, yeah, I think that should work. So yeah, people told me that I should put the skin that I want in this slot. This is slot number 6, that is supposedly the lucky slot. And yeah, we'll see if that's right today. Come on, I think if I get any skin from the Falchion case collection right now, I will make money in total also. So please don't be the Orb Chameleon now. Come on. Let's do the second attempt. I hate this feeling, my heart is pumping so fast. Please be a nice skin. Oh, Piper Beast! Yeah! Yeah! Holy shit! I'm the richest kid in town now! StatTrak or Piper Beast! Oh my god! This one looks freaking perfect! My StatTrak trade-ups, or my trade-ups in general, are the luckiest on earth. Look at that, there's no scratches at all. And this one is a minimal wear condition, so that's like 300 euros right there. And I made like 120 euros profit in the end, in total. Holy crap. The third StatTrak Orb Asimov in a row, plus a freaking StatTrak Orb Hyper Beast. Wow. Why do I still open cases? The only thing I have to do is do StatTrak trade-up contracts and I will be... yeah, I will be happy for the rest of my life, basically. StatTrak Orb Asimov once again in field tested, and this one is freaking perfect. I think I've never seen a field tester of Asimov that nice. And then the StatTrak or Piper Beast minimal wear, which looks also freaking perfect. Wow! 120 US profit right there in 5 minutes. Holy crap, I don't believe that. I spent like 700 or 800 euros on opening this shitty Falchion cases in the last couple of days. Lost so much money on them, and then I just do the StatTrak TradeUp contract and I instantly get the skins that I want. That is amazing. I think I will stick to the TradeUp contracts instead of opening tons of cases in the near future. So thank you guys for watching. I'm really relieved right now. Wow. Probably gonna record a StatTrak or Hyper Beast gameplay also, because this skin is freaking awesome. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed the StatTrak TradeUp, and I will see you guys in my next video.